I actually advise the Jarl on political matters. My input is invaluable, of course. But this is all probably...